Hello, I'm Charlene Stevens. Welcome to Council Update. Today we're going to talk about Stoneybrook Villas. Joining me is Mayor Myron Bailey. Mayor, at one of our last council meetings, we had a new proposal for a new project, Stoneybrook Villas.
Yes, absolutely. And this is an amazing development that's going to happen. It's kind of that we've had a lot of people looking in this area. It's right off of County Road 19 or Keats, if you want to call it that, and kind of the old military, which is now closed. And it's basically 18.95 acres, and some people might that have been around in that area may recognize this area. There used to be a farmstead kind of on the corner, but this also includes going down towards the tree farm, an individual resident that used to live down there too. So these two properties are coming together.
Right, and originally we'd looked at a higher density development, but this is more of a medium density.
Yes.
It's going to be some two-unit attached single-level homes and a new builder to Cottage Grove as well.
Absolutely, and that's what I want to mention. Nothing against, I mentioned this at our council meeting, nothing against our developers and our home builders here in Cottage Grove that
right.
we currently have, but it's always nice to see somebody new come into town just to kind of give a different idea or a feel for the housing market. And Mark Elliott will be the first time they built here in Cottage Grove. And you mentioned the one levels. Mm-hmm. These will be slab, in other words, no basements. But it's another option for those in our community that are looking for something different than just a basic single family home or a town home or things like that.
Right, and there'll be about 66 lots that are going to be developed as attached duplex residential homes with zero lot line. And there's going to be a homeowners association and some common space as well.
Absolutely, and I should also mention they're very big about the amenities and the way it's going to look. We talked a little bit about fencing, and they're going to have wrought iron fencing along kind of portions along County Road 19 right. or Keats, and then also along the property owner, which is the Knutson's tree farm. They wanted a little bit more, a little concerned about people going into their property, and that's totally okay. This developer said, yep, we'll put a fence up there and make that look good. And there'll be a nice monument sign that you're gonna see right off of Keats. And then I did put my plug in for a possible water feature. A fountain and a pond. There'll be actual a pond with water that'll be on the corner where the what will be a future walkway for military. And the idea there would be maybe there'll be some type of a feature. And what I really liked about this developer is he wasn't against it. He was
right.
like, anything we could do to kind of prop up the look and the feel of that development is good.
And most of the roads in this, we should mention, will be private roads.
Yes.
There will be a new road, 65th Street South, will be constructed, and that will be the new public road. But most of the roads in the development themselves will be private roads, and it'll be a little bit narrower.
Absolutely. And I know initially, too, and this, I guess, maybe tells you about the housing boom that's going on in Cottage Grove right now. Initially, they were talking about basically 19, I think, or originally, they're gonna do this in three phases. One of them is gonna be 19 lots, but now they're going to do phase one and phase two is what we're hearing. So right out of the box. So that's a kind of a neat thing. And they do feel that there's a niche that our market is missing right now, and that's why they're here to fill that niche.
All right, for more information about Stoneybrook Villas, contact Community Development Director Jennifer Lovett. Thank you, Mayor Bailey.
Thank you.